A newcomer for Essendon that day was James Hird, into the side as a last-minute replacement for Terry Danaher.